Da Vinci lived from 1452 to 1519. So it's the 500th anniversary of his death.
There's a lot of Da Vinci material.
It's amazing it was preserved so well.
This codex is the only one that's not in a European museum. Leonardo da Vinci wrote all of his observations in these notebooks, and his ability to diagram things and just think things through was the best. 500 years later, we have the actual notebooks. Taking Leonardo's notebooks and translating them so everybody can understand the way that da Vinci thought a little better than before is very important. The Codescope is a piece of software that lets you fully appreciate what da Vinci was doing. There's 36 different pages here. He does mirror writing, writing backwards. Because he was left-handed, like I am, if you write the normal way, then you are always smudging the ink. And so if you do it backwards, then you completely avoid that problem. So here you're just seeing the page exactly as it looked to da Vinci. This is the mirror where we flip it around, and now here it is in English. So this really gives you, you know, a direct understanding. Here, what he's explaining is a phenomena called earthshine, because it's actually a reflection of the sunlight from the earth back onto that darker side of the moon. And as you go around, you'll find these little interactive elements that help you understand it. Leonardo da Vinci was a genius in so many different ways. His curiosity drove him to understand art and science. And that idea that if you just look carefully, that you could really figure the world out. Thank you.